Hey guys, welcome back to Techogram. This is the second video in our series Constructor. So have if you have not checked out the first video, go check out that. I will link down then in the description. So let's begin. This is the second type of constructor we have to see. This is the parameterized constructor. So how to use parameterized constructor? First we have to declare a class here, then this is a sample constructor in which I have passed an argument integer a, and this argument is passed by when we have declared the object in the main function, which is this. So let's first begin with our basic header files.
First we have to declare the basic header files, include iostream.h and include.h.
Now we will declare a sample class. I have already shown how to declare class. You can check out that video too on our channel. Now we will just take a simple integer n. We will store a value in that by using parameterized constructor here public. Now we will declare our constructor. So the name of the class is sample. So the name of the constructor should also be the sample. Now we'll pass the argument. As we are passing an we will pass an integer, so we have to use here integer. You can use whatever variable, this is user defined first. So now what we will do, we will pass this n value into a. So whatever we will pass through a will be saved in the n, and now we'll close. We have to display this, so we'll write a simple function of displaying this, display, and we will write cout number stored in n is, number stored in n is n, and now we'll close the class. We close the function here. Now we'll close the class here, void main. Now we have to declare our object. So the name of the class is sample, and we will declare the object as, this is same as our simple constructor, but what is different is that now we will pass an argument directly here. We'll pass this argument 11. We will now clear the, now we will clear the screen, clrscr. Now we have to call the display function so that we can see what we have saved in the, and now get ch to hold the screen and close. Now we will run the program. There is no error. Number stored in n is 11. We directly got the output, because what happened here, first in the void main we have declared an object with sample class and passed an integer number which is 11, and now when we did this, the constructor got invoke, and the value which we passed, which was 11, is stored in the n, and now in now then it cleared the screen and called the display function, and then the display function is called and the number stored in n is shown as n. So we'll write a slash t here. Again we'll run the program. As you can see, you can pass whatever number you want here. This is parameterized constructor. We'll pass this. This is called parameterized constructor. And for the theory notes, you can check out the description. There is enough info. There will be enough information about this parameterized constructor. This is a simple example. You can write this in your exams to get enough marks. Thank you. Stay tuned for the next video. Bye.